How to get the ray gun every single time. Marilyn Manson's on me, you get me? I'm sorry, not Marilyn Manson. We gotta go, you don't remember that chicken egg strike? That's crap compared to this. See this right here? Knife that. Pot. Oh, sorry, wrong pot. There you go. Now what you do is you go over to this tree right here, and you knife it, and bam. And now every time I run the box, or I take a box hit, it will be a ray gun. Every single time, no fail, I swear to God. Check me. Check my channel. All good quality. No lies. You know, this is a really good camping spot, but I gotta buy it just because the box is here. And watch this, first try, every single time, I swear to God, you'll get the ray gun. Every single time, no fail. You think this is a freaking joke? Oh man, it's real. Really, they were more like watch visions. This, ray gun, first box
starting hit. With the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
Oh, I didn't expect that. Whoa, what?
This physical burden almost matches the
psychological. What? First boss hit? I mean, that wasn't a ray gun Easter egg. That was actually this was actually this type of gun. Estella Swath, Estoff gun. Oh, yeah. Alright, this is shield part.
Life gives you lemons, attempt to weaponize lemonade.
Wow. That was some crazy stuff right there. Thank you, box. Licking little. I don't even train in the starting room anyway. So, wow! First box hit, who would have thought? That's dope.
Where is Dr. Monty?
That is so dope.
Just as Max has promised.
Watch me actually get like Thunder Gun or Ray Gun or something next to the box
hit. Doing what he loved, being dead.
Yo. I should start recording games more often. I can't believe that just happened. On a serious note, the other day, I was at my grandma's and I couldn't play online. Now what was interesting was I was in the Knock location and I could see the outline. You know how like there's like friends, you know? And they're in a green outline. I saw a apothecan egg. I'm sorry, I saw an apothecan, like, you know, those little, like, worms? The little versions of them? I saw a little version, and it was in the middle of Noct where the blue upgrade step is.
Don't you know it?
Like, I'm not even taking, like, the little tiny things from Shazuel that you used to put in the thing to get the pack punch open. And the rituals, you know? That's what I'm talking about. Those were literally, like, I mean, there was like one that was, it was just the outline. It wasn't the actual thing. And it was very weird. I don't know what it was, but like, it was very, very interesting. Yeah, I don't, like, it's, I don't know if it was just like some sort of glitch or something, but it was just standing there, and like, I tried to get close to it, but when I looked up, it was gone. I don't know if this is just a glitch of some kind, or if this is maybe a super Easter egg step. That'd be weird if it was. No, please. Oh. I don't know if this is maybe a super Easter egg step or something. Or if it was just a glitch of some kind. I doubt it was a super Easter egg step, because that would make no sense, but it was just there for whatever reason. I had this, I did have this gun out. Maybe it was even this gun. I can't remember. It was either like an actual apothecan riftstone or something, or it was like this gun. It was one of the two.
But I like the money too much.
But it was so weird, and I didn't have internet that night, so I couldn't even like do anything. That was Friday, you know who I am. This was Friday night. Now what was interesting, you know, also was that like, as if you looked at it from afar, it was gone, like it didn't exist anymore. You just basically had like, for a few seconds, it was there. It was so weird. If anybody wants to talk to me about this and like get my entire thing on it, you can, you know, obviously go get me on PS4. Gosh, it was so weird though. I don't really have a point weapon. kind of sucks, but whatever. Aim for heads only.
Is that banging the nailing of boards? Or are our coffins ready?
Yep. Alright. So, this is a quick tutorial also on, I mean, this isn't really a tutorial at all. I'm not like Noah J or some crazy shenanigans. This is just a real quick, you know, okay. Gotta get that one. What was I trying to say? Oh, this is just a real quick thing. Also, the way that you upgrade the Apothecan is there's these blue crystals in the sky. I'm sure probably all of you know by now, though, if you're... Where is it? Maybe I have to get Pap open first, I can't remember. I don't think it was there. It might have been there, I'm just friggin' blind or something. Oh, it's there. It's there. The blue one is definitely there. I see that.
Nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be.
Yeah, that one's easy to hit. That one is, like, so easy to hit. Gosh, Ray. 205 Brecky and Estella Estad. Burst 2. It's crazy, man. Alright. Let's see. Points. Eat them. Can't get them. I'll probably kill one of them with a knife so I can get points.
I'd really prefer not to linger around here unless it's absolutely necessary. The operation was a failure.
There we go.
You didn't make it. The time for warning is over, my
dear. There we go. Oh, it's my zombie. It's actually pretty amazing. Real quick challenge. This is a quick tutorial to get the ray gun every time. That was a really stupid sketch too. I can't believe it. Like, it just ended with me actually getting this. It's actually pretty amazing. This is a nice stream already. Man, I'm gonna speed through rounds. I got Brecky and this. I can't believe that I got some great guns for Foxes. This account's very low, This account's very low on the, levels right now, but really, I am actually pretty good zombies. If you go to my Black Ops 2 profile, I had Skull and two shotguns. I mean, I'm sorry, not Skull and two shotguns. Two shotguns and... I can't even remember the Black Ops 2 leveling up system for some reason right now. But, had, like, a good thing on there. Alright, now what I guess I gotta do is, Alright, let's see. Save a couple. Oh, I'd be so unlucky if I died right now. I feel like I'm jinxing myself. I'm gonna end up dying. Like a crawler or something stuck. Alright, gonna only do three because I don't want to start this yet. Once I get my four perks, I'm gonna start that because I don't want to get like it open yet. I'd rather just have like just regular. Alright, now what I'm gonna do, if I get a round robin, I'll use it. Wow, I can't believe that everything I've been saying has happened.
I'm used to such.
That is pretty amazing, actually. Kind of wanted a round robin.
Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant.
Oh, you know what?
I feel ever so slightly empowered. Allow yourself to embrace the chaos.
I guess I'm getting jogged this round too. Cause I already bought the door, right? Yeah, I already bought the door. I totally bought the door. How could I have not bought the door? Yeah, okay. You're just a crazy little gate worm, aren't you? Oh! Stop! Please don't.
Okay.
I don't like that. There's only one rule, do not touch.
It should be abundantly clear that things are
right?
Serious.
Are you freaking serious? Yeah, of course
business
that works.
As usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothecon pals.
Nah, that's fine though.
Really
I'll just get it, like,
keep
in a round or two
reality
now.
Stable. I mean, honestly, look
all
at
right,
it.
All right, let's see,
it's
buddies.
It's practically held together with tape. Bits of string. Foolish creature.
All right. Frick, I forgot about this. All right, whatever. I'm just going to stay upstairs until I can get it. That or I die, huh? But preferably... Preferably, no, I would like just getting it.
My uniform.
I've torn my uniform. Ah!
Sorry, I thought I had the safety on.
Come on! You've torn my uniform. Yep. Heck yeah. I have osteoporosis. Maybe I should turn down my TV volume. Can you tell me, can anybody tell me in chat? Alex is a nice gentleman. No. Yeah, that's just barely enough for me to hear it and you guys to not. That's good. Alright. Let's see. Round robin isn't that useful, to be honest. I like only want it for points on early rounds. It's only really effective for like.
What do you
have
for me this time, Dr. Monty?
Alright. Alright, let's, Pack-a-Punch is open. This. Alright, I'll upgrade this. Swear to God, I'll freaking upgrade it. Alright, let's see. There's one right here, isn't there? There's one, like, no. It's gotta be... forgot where I was for a second.
In retrospect,
I love this
quote. Probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful
really
artifact
right
in
now,
this
it's the quote where he's talking about being a duck.
Just lying on the fucking table.
Oh wait, no, wrong one.
But in all
talking
fairness,
about,
Maxis was
in retrospect,
a bit of a wild card.
It was probably
I mean,
a terrible idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other universe. Just lying
anyway,
on the
he's
table.
In the summoning key now.
I love that quote so much.
Not if I know how we're gonna get it out.
You are my oh. Noise
before. Yeah.
Please?
Just
nope.
Now,
I gotta
right
go back.
I picked it up.
Or alternate. Yup. What do I have? Please. Nice. Alright, that was actually working out really well too, because I didn't really want to have to. Where is my blue stone? Where is the blue stone? Where is the blue stone? From oh, how about you? Fucking. There's one. I know there's one in the starting room I didn't get, I don't think. I can't remember how many I've gotten. I think I've shot two so far. I can't remember though. But people in the stream, I would ask them. Because I'm such a friggin'. Oh, I have my brightness up. That's why it's so hard to see. I'm a friggin' idiot. This is how much I have my brightness up. Because I'm a friggin' idiot. There we go. That's so much easier now. I couldn't even see it before, to be honest.
I am no fan of the biting.
I was just like having to guess. Get that right, yeah. Alright, so that's a lot easier. That's probably why I couldn't find it at my grandma's house, to be honest. Well, not to be honest, that's a weird thing to say, to be honest. It sounds like interventional. Alright. Focus. Estella Oswath. Or Ostoff. I'm saying Oswath. Fun fact, every single time that you get this gun, it has a different name, except for like, or it has like five different names it could be. So that's a little fun fact. No, please.
Trying to hurt me all these years?
I'm freaking terrible at this. Scratch it, I'm terrible at zombies. I almost just died, and it's like round 7, and I had one zombie left. And I had this gun out. What? Wait.
Leave me alone was not
are there
clear.
Two?
No,
there's not two.
Have a certain
Did that one really just
the
go
theater.
Around and spawn trap me? Weird. I've never seen anything like that. Oh, well, of course it died. That's what I needed. A dead. Deadzo one. Is it. Where is the next stone? Is it here? I can't even remember. Like, no joke, I can't remember where the next one is. I think I've got them all. I got 1, 2, 3. I got the one in the starting room. And I had 2 done. Yeah, I think I got them all. Yo, training the Apothicon. It's a cool name, actually, Apothicon. Sounds like a band name or something. Apothicon broke up. Yeah, man, I thought the Apothicon would be around forever. Guess I was wrong. That was a dumb joke. Oh,
so
thank
its
you.
Brain, its stomach, its heart.
First coffin would say.
All of the above. We should hurry. Who knows what havoc the beast's digestive acids may wreak on the pack punch. You know, you guys.
Thank you,
Apothicon. Really
you're my bae.
To be honest, I really.
Boogie woogie,
like
you're my dad. Boogie woogie. It's a tired meme.
I have but a few rounds left. Probably even less since I started talking.
That base.
I'll do anything to avoid actually purchasing more ammo.
Sure. Have I got them all? I do. Nice. So I'm going to be ready to pack a bunch as soon as I have 5,000. You know what? Maybe I'll get the other one first. Yeah, I better get 205 Brecky papped first. Brecky, right? Not Brecky. See, it's one or the other. Can't remember which. That better not be a Margua. Oh, yeah. Well, I forgot about the stomach acid. I swear to God, I've played this map before. I just forgot about that for a second. Dynamic map element. That's called
in the code. Take a great many risks. Stuff. Look how we ended up here.
I'm not grabbing it yet on purpose. I'm not just a noob or something.
Note to self. Avoid death by interdimensional shredding.
It sucks him up.
Painful.
Well, thank you, Dr. Monty.
This is already good, so I'm just gonna get this just for now, and at least get, like, a good... There we go. I'll pack punch this as soon as I have enough. I'll even train a little, but not much, because I don't want to risk it, really. I don't remember how to get the God Mask. Okay, I know it's, like, not even that hard. You just have to get a bunch of kills, but I can't remember how to get it. I know it's something like 15 mark or... Forget, I forget it. It's something like a bunch of kills, though. It's just like... You know, I could probably get a bunch of them now if I really wanted to, just staying in the acid pool. Whatever. It's a lot of open areas. That's what I've noticed about this map the most today. It has so many areas you can train at. Like, there's a really good knock place in this game later. I'll show you guys. And it's not got any dynamic map elements, so it's not gonna screw me over. Very soon.
That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb.
Physically, at least. I mean, mentally. Margua, 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 please spawn. Excuse me? Do I have time telling abilities? 4 times during the stream I've said something and it's happened. And I was just kidding that time. I better not die from again something stupid. I might have special Call of Duty abilities. Which I don't think call it real abilities. Forget it, quick revive. That's my next perk. Wow. Stop that weird just... No, please, 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 please. Please. What is this? What? I've never seen that before. What is that? Okay, no, I'm just reading that to me. What I just witnessed. Nice. I got cool camo too. I like the green one more than the blue one, to be honest. Alright, quick revive and then what? Let's see, quick revive. Stamina up, that's useful. Stamina up.
See, now
when
this is so bad.
Revive.
No, really, I mean it.
When I chat type, Alex, a nice gentleman.
I feel
such a dumb joke, too. Stellar Screech is really good, but eventually, when it gets around like 25, I'm gonna have to switch to something else. And I'll tell you what that is in a minute. Because you see, or I'll show my training spot a little bit ahead of time, I guess. How many minutes is this in? 25? Alright. So, what it is my training spot is basically this area right here. This area is so beastly
okay.
With churn.
I think
and, like,
I've
rags.
Found a way to talk to you.
Because, like, if you go into the next room, there's the Elkar. And when you put churn on the Elkar, you can just come into this room if you're having trouble with time. And just get some more ammo. And this is so useful for when you run out of, you're almost out of ammo with this. That's my high round spot. It really is. It's my favorite high round spot too, because it's just so interesting. It is a bit of a tight train, like you have to run, but it's still a good spot. I'm not gonna train here yet though, because I don't even need to.
I have seen each and every one of your mistakes.
Sure, why not?
I know who you are, but questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve?
Hope to achieve?
Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Such a beast camper. Dude, I'm so freaking beast. Look at me now. I'm gonna die round 100 of it. 1 billion. No, I'll die 1 billion. Round a billion. I'm still gonna be going. This kid, I am so good right now. Yeah, I will freaking no scope you. If you have a problem with me, I will no scope you right now, kid. Kid, I will freaking no scope you. That's how it goes. Animal print pants out of control. I don't like this trap at all. Because I've died so many times because I've only used it where there's like panzers and stuff. And it just feels like a really stupid trap for me, personally, at least.
Delicious.
I mean, it's probably just me and my retardation. But it just doesn't feel like that good of a trap. Maybe it is. I don't know. I've only used it under stress, like when there's like a panzer coming. So that could be part of the problem, is I'm only using it for that purpose. That probably is a huge part of it too. I won't lie.
I'm no fan of the biting, or the pulling, or the clawing. Cannot argue with your methods, Dr. Pointy. Their effectiveness speaks volumes.
Man, it'd be so awesome if they brought PhD back. I know they can't, because this is the final map, you know, for Black Ops 3, but like, it would still be so awesome if they could have brought in PhD back or something, you know? Because I used to, in like, Ascension and stuff, what I always would do is just have like, the Wonder Weapon, you know? And I'd always have the Mustang Sally, because those were my favorite guns back then on Black Ops 1, actually. PhD especially. Just because I thought that, like, the idea of akimbo, like, awesome weapons was just too cool. You know who you see with double weapons? Danny Trejo. You know what Danny Trejo is? Awesome. So that's what I always assumed was that double guns equaled awesomeness.
Your sins serve only as an invitation.
Oh, I'm so sick of you, Shadow Man. Shut the fuck up.
An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination.
I censor myself.
I will lead the way.
Will's wine still giving me points on a different island.
Only through me, the Shadow Man.
5,000 marks.
Will you find?
That is the God Mask, just in case everybody's ever not seen this. This is actually where the God Mask is. Like, it's literally above all the doors. Isn't that weird? It feels like a weird thing to put all the masks, like, above the door. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is... You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go get my... I'm gonna go get my 6th perk. Just get that out of the way, I guess. This is why I didn't do this earlier, by the way. Because if you wait until now I've got an automatic one. I don't have to wait for anything. I've got an automatic one, and I just jump, and I just start going. I don't know if anybody else does this, but I always do it because it helps, kind of, with getting this perk. Waiting until I'm, like... fully ready, and then, like, getting it. Because nobody ever buys this perk, like, or nobody ever, like, uses it without having 4 perks. That's just freaking weird if you do that without having the 4 perks. Alright. I like that in Black Ops 3, you can basically have, like, it's so easy to get every perk. Why did I take this? Ah, oh, forgot that I didn't have What's even worse is I can't even use it. Like, there's no way to even use this. Alright. We'll end round. Await. These. More, please. I don't remember what gobblegum I have. I don't have any for ammo, so that sucks. I can use this. That's actually pretty good. Oh my god, I just had a heart attack. Oh, I just had a heart attack. I accidentally pushed the share button, and like, I wasn't moving for a second. I was like, what did I just do? And then I realized what had happened, like, immediately after. Alright, let's train up these, get them inside. I'll mess you up. It's my brekkie. Alright, let's go train inside the Apothicon. Because I would like to have me perk. My thing. What am I talking about? Oh, I forgot about shield. Crap. Alright, I gotta get that, like, next round. As soon as I get a chance, I gotta get that. That's actually really important to this training spot. And the whole thing, too, is that, like, you're able to, like, train here forever because of the shield, and basically it's just so OP. I don't know if the shield's green fire is infinite damage, but it's, like, really good. Like, I've seen people just, like, three-shotting a friggin', Margua with it. And that's pretty good if you can three-shot a Margua. Anything is really good if it can three-shot a Margua. Is there Panzer this round? I can't even remember. If there is, I'll just get a box weapon really quickly. I feel like one of the steps for getting the God Mask is you have to get a bunch of kills here for whatever reason. I bet if I just trained here for a bunch of rounds, I would automatically get this God Mask, like an accident or something crazy. Oh, this guy. Possible, it's not true. Oh no 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 no, please 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 more please. There we go, killed Margua. You shut up when you say that, I'm not good at zombies. Look at this. Look at this, kid. Not even down yet. I'm not gonna jinx myself, though. I'm probably gonna go down from Panzer. I mean, probably not. Probably not gonna go down from Panzer. That'd be friggin' crazy. I'm probably gonna go down from Panzer. So anyway. Kid, wreck you. I need my shield.
That explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle. He's going to bring it out.
Dead wire, do not need.
He can't not have noticed.
Turned would be better. Oh man, turn this way, cat. this is all right. Turned is where it's at.
To become a pacifist. Probably not, but maybe.
Turned is where it's at. I said turned is where it's... Oh my god, you're freaking scrubby. Freaking who you thinking it would be. So freaking scrubby. I'm like, oh, wouldn't it be great if I got turned and you finally like, oh, okay, okay, thank you, thank you, thing. Thank you, I love this. I wanted this. Hey, Angela, are you in the house? Okay. Suck me sideways. Freaking. Yeah, fireworks is too good to be true. Don't you just love fireworks? Isn't it your favorite one in Black Ops 3? I don't like you very much now, Box. Oh, no. I mean, I love you because I don't want to get your wrath. Come on, there we go. What happened?
These pockets are so full.
All right.
I expect my pants would just fall down at some point.
Nice. Box. Aww. All right, there we go. Oh yeah. I can't remember where I haven't taken my piece from. Okay, I need this one. This is the one I need. Yeah. This is one that's like in the kitchen, in here, or somewhere else. I could have taken this earlier, I think. I don't think I took it earlier, but it's like possible. No, I didn't take it earlier.
I will hold on to this. Why?
So then just go. Just go. Spaghetti O. Crack my back. And now why don't you rank that? I talk a lot. Alright. Here we go. So if you're ever, for whatever reason, not knowing how to do a lot of things in...
Remember, Edward. Tell them later, not now.
Black Ops 3.
Wait.
Come to me, I'm the guy.
Later. Should I tell them?
Oh, a mech? Magazine without taking damage. What's that? I don't even know what that is, actually. I really don't. Is that a Panzer? It's not a Panzer, is it?
No, we're dead.
That would be easy. You just gotta, like, spam. Or, I mean, that wouldn't be easy. That wouldn't be easy at all. Why did I just say that? That would be so hard. Killing it without... Yeah, that makes no... What? Magic Box, you confused me. Oh, I thought that was... I just played Shadows earlier, so I'm still, like, looking out for Panzers, like, almost every round, because that's basically what you got in Shadows. Panzer every round. You know what's... I mean, not Panzer, Margo every round. You know what to look for, at least. There we go.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. At least he's in the same boat.
I wish I could double Papyrus.
How are things
going? Another 5,000 points just to get a different camo. That'd be a cool function, is to have, like...
I'm phasing out
especially
again.
For this type of gun, like... to have the double pap ability just to, like, get, like, I don't know, like, an iron sight or something. That, I mean, that's stupid, but, you know, but, like... It'd still be a cool function if the magic box was, like, somehow omnipotent and could put, like... I don't know, like, maybe it's a different name? It'd be interesting. I'm just spitballing things now, though. I think that would be interesting.
Double points.
Why don't you... What is that? Never seen that before. I mean, that might have always been there, and I just didn't notice it, but it still weirds me out. Is my shield even doing anything against these? Like, I feel like I'm getting hit more than I should be. Oh, okay. These, there's one of these in here.
warning handle with care. Oh, really? I don't think it's
imagine
like...
if you had these for 90 seconds again, like in Black Ops 1. That'd be so beast. Especially now since it does infinite damage. I'm gonna no scope a zombie. Where's final? Oh! I didn't see you there, buddy. You know how much I'm gonna level up from this? Like, 30 levels.
The Panzer Soldat is but one part of our...
The Panzer Soldat. Oh wow, I already killed it? I didn't even think... I don't know why, but for the longest time, I had this thought in my head that the Panzer from this was much harder than the one in the other thing. But I don't really think so. Now that like I played a little bit more, I guess. Did I kill that Panzer, or is it just gotten another head gone? Can't tell. There we go, I killed that Panzer, correct? Yes, I did. I did not have relations with that lady. This is a step, multi-step progress for getting the ray gun Mark V every single time. You'll never have to worry about getting any other type of weapon ever again.
Honestly,
what you gotta do first is you have to shoot this, and then this, and then this. Now go hit the box. Every time I get it, I will have a Rega Mark V.
I kept it back. If I put
I'm sorry. Now I can't get it. Yes, totally. Why I'm not gonna get the Rega Mark V out of the box now? Because I'm just stupid YouTuber right now.
You only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake.
It's pretty crazy to think that I've had this for all 20 rounds. Well, I guess it's not that crazy. You could have the paralyzer, like, upgraded, pack a punch, round one. Unless you kind of have to get it, like, a little bit earlier, I guess. Really? I feel like in Black Ops 3, it's been toned down, like, difficulty-wise. I feel like this map's got so many open spaces and stuff that it's easy to get to infinite rounds, basically. Like, in World of War, like, Duris, you could not get to round 20 in, what, 45 minutes? You get there in, like, an hour or two. I mean, not two. I mean, you get, like, an hour and, like, a few minutes. And that was maybe. Maybe you'd get it in an hour and 2 minutes. You'd probably most likely get, or, I mean, in 5 minutes. You'd most likely get it in, like, an hour and 30 because you keep flipping for the Wonder Waffle. But I feel like they toned down difficulty so much. I haven't been down yet, kid. Shut up. If I have that mask, I swear to God, I'll freaking cry. I think I'm gonna take a break in the stream. You can look away for like 10 minutes, 10 whole minutes. I think I'm gonna go look up how you get the... I'm gonna go look up, I think, how that you get the mask. Because I don't remember all the steps. I just remember a few of them. It's like you have to kill a bunch of those guys in there. And I don't remember how much it is, but I feel like it's a lot. I don't have the god mask, do I? No. I don't even remember where the god mask would be normally. Is it right there? Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like... yeah. Alright, I'm gonna pause the stream. Just a couple minutes. Just in case, Noah J456 or something, you're watching this, you are my god. And you can't see it right now, but I just took my two fingers, and I went up to my mouth, and I kissed my two fingers, and then I put it on my screen where that I'm looking up Noah J456 right now. Because you are my lord, my savior, if you will, for all things Black Ops 3 related, anyway. Oh, is that their Eisendrack? I didn't realize that literally these were so close that you could... That's cool! Is there anything like that in other spots in the map and I'm just retarded and have never seen them? I'm gonna look at all these now. Faust. That's awesome. I didn't realize you look through this window and there's literally... That's cool, though. Hey, what's up? Really? How do you forget socks? How do you forget socks? Yeah. It is funny. It's so weird. All right. Give me 1 second. Me? No. Whoa, hey. Hey, dude, look at it. It's standing still. Excuse me. I'm gonna back away. What if I just completely leave and it's still there? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go back. Why
I'm going
not?
To demonstrate proper surgical methods. Feel free to observe.
Bowie knife is so cool. Holy Knife, you are also legendary. You just do not know it. Pop shocks, that's just what I needed, actually.
Spicy. At least it's
alright, I am set for high rounds. Yes, this is basically around a billion gameplay right here. Dude, I got pop shots. And you know what that works beast mode with? This gun right here, because then you pause them, and then you go up and you knife them. It's that easy, it's that good. It's too good, actually, is what it is. I need to get my, what is it called? I need to get my DGs as soon as possible.
This is not my destiny. Not yet. No. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Kill a henchman head to toe. If it hollers back,
how are there still zombies getting up? What are they doing? What's happening here? Excuse me? I'm not sure what I'm witnessing here.
To play more of a part in that explosion. Hardly anything floated away.
A lot of weird stuff happened in this gameplay. This game is so glitchy right now too, especially with this map. I gotta remember to not knife any of these, because I might kill them. Watch, there be like 17 to start coming up again, like they were a second ago. Alright, let's get this real quick. The smaller screen doesn't bother me, but like, the only thing that does bother me is that some stuff is- churned. The only thing that bothers me is that sometimes there's like, churned, you know? If it's churned and stuff, it sometimes doesn't work. When you need it to, you know what I mean? So like, I'll be like, I don't know, just messing around with... Oh, there we go. I need these pills in here. I don't think alternate ammo counts either. Are there entire spider rounds, or are these just, is this just like a weird thing right here? I know I can kill a few of these. I don't know how many I've killed. Not exactly been tracking them. You know what I mean? I like that this gun is like so good that I can literally put down my controller for like 20 seconds, unless there's like a panzer or something. And when something does spawn, it's not even that scary anymore. It's like I can just pop down one of these and just knife with one of these. Problem solved, baby. I don't like it with just enough of my... Oh!
Greed has encouraged me to take a great many... Look how we ended up here.
See, that was how easy. How easy was that? That was very easy. That's what that was.
Double points! I do not do this for wealth. Especially if I may not live long enough to spend it.